cow.
There it goes.
That's the fun part here.
I don't like running the camera.
No, I'm talking about watching you drag the wood. Perfect little trim saw.
Yeah, it is. It's wide enough.
Especially for old farts like us, right?
Getting me more that way.
I'm worthless.
No, you're not. You've been through a lot.
Feel worthless. Just can't go like I'd like to. Should be helping you.
I don't do real good myself anymore.
That yanking and tugging like you're doing wipes me out in a hurry.
If I'm off Cooper for like a week, shut down and start doing this, I start feeling great.
Yeah.
But Cooper takes everything out of me. In time I retire, I'll probably be shot.
Worn out. It's a beautiful day for working. Nice and cold and frozen.
Terrible. so sunny is muddy.
It's in the, it's probably what, mid-20s? Nice and overcast, so the field's not thawing out. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to drive out here. I think it was down to 20, 21 last night, so it's froze up good. Made it a lot easier to get out here to drop this old sycamore.
I think he could almost get the Massey at the grapple if he wanted to.
I think you could.
After they talk him into it, clean the whole mess up. And
be done with it.
Off the side.
Be done with it.
buddy. Forget doing this by hand, man. It's nice. A little diesel nasty. Sweet. Piling it up on the stump. There's old turnout gear on.
What?
That'll keep you warm.
Those are all my pants.
Not work pants.
It's gonna be cold.
Yeah, I had a blowout. Went to pick up a piece of pump wood and get it, pick it up. Oh yeah, piece of cake. No problem. The little tractor that could. Now we don't cut cookies here, we cut big donuts. Gonna make a nice burn pile. There we go. Oh, that'll make short work of that. That's actually better than the skid loader with the grappler. Yep. For the brush.
Skid loader's got grappler.
Oh, my.
That's two grapplers.
That's... I was kind of surprised to see that pick that big piece up, but no problem. It's a nice little machine. That's too slick.
Nice. Well, that was going to be good. It was great. Keep on the truck and trailer back there, maybe so. And then my four up here on the front.